welcome to the Tonight Show. You're here, you made it. Thank you for watching at home. I appreciate it. I am probably like you. I'm very, very excited about this. Taylor Swift has released the track list for her new album, and some of the songs on the album are Florida, Guilty as Sin, and Fresh Out the Slammer. Or as one guy put it, wow, it's like she's speaking right to me. And it's very, very interesting. Well, here's some big news. Today, the U.S. Court of Appeals ruled that former President Trump does not have presidential immunity to protect him from criminal charges. And now Trump plans on going to the Supreme Court. And if he loses there, he plans on going to Brazil.
You can call me Donaldo.
The Supreme Court hasn't announced if they'll hear the case, but Clarence Thomas announced that he'd like an Apple Vision Pro and Super Bowl tickets if they do. Trump's campaign said that he respectfully disagrees with the ruling. Although if Trump knew how to respectfully disagree with the loss, he wouldn't be on trial in the first place. So that's... That's right, the court ruled that Trump doesn't have presidential immunity to protect him from prosecution. Of course, Trump immediately released a statement. He said, it's a disgrace that I don't have immunity. Then Aaron Rodgers said, no immunity, join the club, bud. Then Trump said, my entire legal defense is falling apart. Then Boeing said, falling apart, join the club, bud.
Wow.
Then Trump said, my lawyers are useless. I might as well fire them and use a soulless AI robot. Then Mark Zuckerberg said, soulless AI robot, join the club, bud.
Wow, he said that?
Then Trump said, seriously, they're slimy leeches who only disappoint me. Then Don Jr. said, slimy leeches who only disappoint you? Join the club, bud. And finally, Trump said, this isn't how the presidency has worked since our nation was born in 1776. Then Joe Biden said, hey, folks, what are we talking about? He doesn't quite understand. Speaking of Biden, I saw that in a recent speech, he mixed up the current president of France with a former French president who died in 1996. Honestly, it could have been worse. I was half expecting him to say the president of France was the candle from Beauty and the Beast. So that's...
Be our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Try the great stuff, it's delicious.
Well, guys, everyone is talking about Apple's new $3,500 headset. And get this, the White House just had to remind people not to wear it while driving. Americans were like, how stupid do you think we are? And how rich do you think we are? It's expensive. Well, switching gears, last night was a new episode of The Bachelor. We love The Bachelor on this show. And one of the most dramatic scenes was the big confrontation between Sydney and Maria. Now, if you missed it, don't worry, because here to reenact that scene with actual lines from the show are The Roots' own Tariq and Questlove.
Thanks, Jimmy. Now, tonight, I'll be playing the role of Sydney, a 28-year-old vintage store owner from Rhode Island who's confronting Maria for making her feel bullied.
And I'll be playing Maria, a 29-year-old executive assistant from Ontario who's defending herself from being called a bully.
Okay, well, whenever you're ready.
I also felt bullied as well.
Excuse me? First of all, honey, please. I don't want to hear from you. No offense, because you started this, right?
Well, you're the one who said it, so you started it.
If you can give one example, literally, just one example.
I literally heard you talk about my friend. And you're always talking all the time.
Sydney, Missy, troublemaker, needs to stop. Stop while you're in your tracks. Just stop.
Yeah, but I don't want to be friends with somebody like that.
Somebody like what?
A catty person.
Oh, why am I catty?
Because you are. You are catty. That is all.
No, you can't just say that. That's like, give me context.
Well, I'm happy with my character. I think that I stay true to myself, and I'm happy the way I handled every situation. That is all.
I don't understand where this is coming from. I'm so confused.
Maria, I'm done talking to you. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done.
Why did I go? Oh my God.
There you go, everybody. Thank you very much. Questlove and Tariq, everyone.
That's enough, right? Very good. Hey guys, I read that this year. Yeah, we already said goodbye. We said goodbye to you. Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah. No, that we needed it for the show. Guys, I read that this year more Super Bowl ads are playing it safe because companies want to avoid social media backlash. Mm. And brands are trying so hard not to offend anyone, so some of them even changed their slogans. Yeah, for example, Verizon says, "Can you hear me now?" Just kidding, I want to listen. Next up, Burger King's is "Have it your way." Wait, did that sound passive aggressive? So, whatever. Then Olive Garden's is "When you're here, you're a customer." Boundaries. Next up, Gatorade's is "It in you?" Oh God, not like that.
Gator.
Then K Jewelers is "Every kiss begins with K," and by that we mean consent. Right. And finally, Trix Cereals is "Tricks are for kids," but no judgment, Brian. We know it's been a tough year. There you go. Very nice. Well, guys, the Super Bowl is 5 days away, and Las Vegas is running out of parking space for all the private jets flying in for the... I know. For all the private jets flying in for the big game. So now Vegas airports are scrambling to come up with a solution. In fact, one airport just released a commercial speaking directly to private jet owners. Take a look at this.
We here at Las Vegas Harry Reid International Airport apologize for running out of space for your private jet. But now you have the opportunity to experience the joy and wonder of flying commercial. Join the rest of us in this magical wonderland. Meet your fellow passengers in the TSA line as you wait for the person in front of you to ask if a computer counts as an electronic device. Witness a married couple getting into a relationship-ending argument at our delicious Auntie Anne's. Breeze on by a brawl happening amongst the C boarding group at Southwest. And when you get to your gate, enjoy our endless number of non-working outlets and leather seats that look like they've been gnawed on by Nevada's own desert rats. Flying commercial, it might be best to just skip the Super Bowl.
We have a great show. Tracee Ellis Ross is here. We have talk and a performance from Sir Rod Stewart. Rod Stewart with Jules Holland. Stick around. We'll be right back with Tracee Ellis Ross, everybody. Hey, hey.